Today we're visiting Dallam Family Cemetery. This is Sarah Dallam. Died May 30th, 1855. Ants all over this gravestone. I'm not sure who this is, but it looks like they died March 1872. This is the grave of John. I cannot read the last name. But he died March 8th, 1833. Thank you. Gravestone. That's the footstone to this grave right here. And this must be the footstone to this one. Footstone says BRD. B. Rush Dallam. Born May 9th, 1820. He was married. Then died November 7th, 1866. Francis Smith, wife of William Dallam, died in September 1830. William Dallam, born June 24th, 1777, died in 1859. Cannot read this thing at all. There's something right there. And there's something right here. E.J. Dallam. No, F.J. Dallam. Looks like it says Smith Jaron. I'm not 100% sure. This is the Dallam Family Cemetery.